best day of content. All right. Let's continue to destroy my arm with this nice and not awful game. Must have a bit of a warm up first. Oui, oui, oui. Oui, oui, oui. Oui, oui, oui. Wait a moment, please. Okay. Let's go. Great start. Yes. Oh, hi, hi Purina. Come to see me suffer again. The stream has evolved so much in like this third part, you know. You can see the chat, and I also have background music. Yeah, I'm so successful now. It's terrifying how much I rise to the top. Not in this game, because in this game I just go down. Yeah, it's carpal tunnel syndrome speedrun though. It's not getting over it speedrun. How to destroy your wrist and your forearm. Oh, it's Mangus again. Wait. Guess I should give mod to DX. As well. Alright. Now you can all ban each other. Yeah, nice. Thank you for all for all your support all these years. It's been 10,000 years. Why are we still here? That's not how I did it. This is how you do it, I guess. Oh, it's the toilet now. So this is IKEA, I guess. You can see the Urhurming table here. It's our best seller. Oh, it's orange all over again. It's orange. This is what I think about orange. Fucking healthy. That wasn't the plan, but okay, let's do it again. So early, that was warm up. You know, it doesn't count. It's still a speedrun for carpal tunnel syndrome. Yeah, I had a way of climbing up the stairs. Not like this. this part, I think this part is very mean and it's uncalled for on such a good person. I never hurt anyone. It's triggering. There we go again. At least I haven't fallen completely down up until now. Let's jinx it. Come on, man. Come on. Yeah, great. While you've been out partying, I've been studying the hammer. Yeah, great good that did me. Okay, so every day I discover that I suck at different parts of the game that I didn't suck the last time. It's amazing. Yeah, exactly. You know what I nail though? You know what I nail? I'm not gonna say it. Wow, forgot how to do this. Because I was yesterday I speedrun this game in 3 minutes. Totally. It's been a fucking yeah. I mean, did you know that yesterday I became 82 years old? Yeah, I didn't either. I found out yesterday. I still think my sensitivity is maybe too high. Yeah, man, I know. It's hard. 82 years old, those good reflexes, like... my arthritis, you know? My arthritis.
Type 2 diabetes.
Oh boy. Okay, let's immediately fall down again. Because this is how we do. Come on, man. We have to turn 83 next year. Come on. Have to finish the game before that. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Safe.
Sensitivity now is way down. Can't jump. Can't jump, man. What I want to do. Okay, let's stay here and say that we beat the game. I mean, it's pretty good. It's one of my favorite stairs here. Fucking hell, those stairs. How did this... stupid... having problems. Is your stick too long? Stairs too slippery for you? We did it, boys. We're back at the beginning. Almost messed up. Almost. But we don't mess up here. We're so good. What did it get so powered? Like, don't do anything different, but sometimes the moves are just like launch me. Mm. What? Great.
No.
Why can I, like, those stairs are sucky. Sucky, sucky. They suck. They're from IKEA. Who can forget the bent pee-pee accident? No. And way down we go. Pee-pee bent like spaghetti. Your pee-pee distracted me, dude. That's your fault. Distracting pee-pee. No. Hey, yup. Let's go. Super fast mode. Whoop! 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 Can I climb this? Nope. But I can do this. It's the sound of spaghetti. Why did you hit the ceiling? Oh boy, I don't know what to do here. Saddened immediately. Almost made it. Yeah. Secret bent pipi technique. Help me get it this far. You bend time to unbend pipi. I hate small spaces in this game. Let's have a moment to appreciate oranges. What did oranges ever did for us? Hmm? They just exist. They are orange. They have vitamin C, which is like the worst one, like the most common, like basic. Basic vitamin C. Never helped you for anything. Let me stretch my arm before I fail this again. Casual? How dare you? Wait, what is this black thing? 1 second. Oh wait, I cannot fix this now. I'll fix it later. Please. Almost made progress. Almost. It's been 10,000 years. Hop. No, 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 why?
Oh my god, my brain.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, how, where, explain, someone explain like the physics of this, what's happening right now, how, what am I supposed to do now? Guess that. Too thick got stuck, because I'm thick. Yeah, I'm winning. Caramel dancing is playing in my brain 24/7. How can you lose? The rock part is not that hard, but you get so anxious because it's hard to get there, and then you just mess up. Like, the stair part is way harder, but the risk is lower. Why would you do that? Come on, man, with your stupid shtick. After this game, I'm gonna, like, walk around and see a sledgehammer and I'm gonna start screaming and running. The sledgehammer will know. The sledgehammer will know. My craftsmanship. Yes. That outfit is like summer hot body 2022. Okay. Game? Game what?
Game, what the fuck was that?
Yeah. If I can't progress this today, I guess I'll play something else next time or later. Like, this is not top content. unless you like man chests and short-haired guys with goatees. I know a certain Sweden who's into that. A certain Sweden. A certain Sweden. A certain country, yeah. I mean, supposedly Sweden is a country. Yeah, this is family-friendly stream. Yeah. This is family-friendly stream. Oh, no. I have my mods ban you, you know. I have the power. Don't ban him. He was grilling yesterday all day. He's tired. Daddy Ugu. What? Okay. Choking. Free the nipple. The men are so privileged, we can show our nipples. Come on. No, you know what? I'm gonna be different. Do not free the nipple. Have men censor their nipples as well. Come on, man. Don't take him long. Are you taunting me? Why is everyone taunting me?
You should me.
Yeah, you see this pericolo di caduta. This means like back to the start. It doesn't mean that, but if I fall there, that's what will happen. Yeah, almost. You almost saw that. helicopter dick. Play Sims. What the fuck? Yeah. This is the fastest I can do it in here. A helicopter. Whoop, 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 whoop. See how fast I can go? This isn't even my final form. Yeah, there you go. We're back to the beginning. But this is easy. This part is easy. Appear. Appear in my stick. Music's out, 1 second. Balconies. I think I have to calm down.
Balcony boys, unite! Yeah, great jump. This is exactly what I wanted to do. That child is taunting me. We have a sniper. Why would I? Sometimes I don't get it. Oh my god. Ping pong, ping pong, whoa. Hey, hey boys, how's it hanging? Stupid hammer. Stupid. Stupid. What? What is happening? Why? It moves on its own sometimes. What the fuck? I'm getting bored of this. Should probably play something else. More fun. For everyone. Like Sims. Good job.
Why are you?
How come that the most like toxic watcher is you? Like how is this even possible? I'm not gonna play Sims. Come on. This is too violent. Says the person who plays Sims just to murder Sims. Sims genocide. No, Swedish rage has been activated.
Din jävla fitta, man, men vad fan? Ja, men vad fan?
Can you please? I am you, but from another multiverse. Oh boy. Why did he do that now? Oh, there he is. The most, like, the best manners ever in this channel. He just said good morning to everyone. Like, no one did this. Everyone just starts, oh, play Sims. He came here to see him fall or whatever. Or balcony boy. No. No. Oh no. But this is the Sims. Okay, you know what? You know what?
Can't see the chat now. Alright, I'm playing Sims music. Yeah, my chat experience, yeah. That would be a great anime. I can't believe my chat experience would turn out to be like this. Baba Yaba, I don't know. Or I can't believe my stream experience would be Sims. That could also work. Mamma mia, macaroni, tortellini, I made it. I did not made it. I mean, it's technically a bathtub stream, if you think about all this sweat accumulating in that pot. I can't believe that my bathtub experience would be like this, that would be like the season 2. His legs are struggling so much in there, you know. He's trying. Why is he like this? Come on, man. There we go. I'm hooked up now, boys. Okay, let's play Sims. Shul, blah, 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 blah. I need to go to the bathroom. Great Sims experience. 10 out of 10 kills. If I fell all over to the beginning again, I would be so mad. How is the kitten? Dimi? Kiriku? Jesus. Stream chat, like, takes out the worst of you. How can you be so negative? This is, I played Sims for you. Utmost betrayal. Top 10 anime betrayals. Oh, see what you did there. Okay, how do we do this? Like this? Or not? Maybe not like this. Certainly not like this.
The croc will break, fall, croc. I almost fell down. Almost got your wish, didn't you? Still don't know what the croc is. Stranding? Oh boy! Well, if I had the little thing that you need to stream like PlayStation 5 stuff, I would probably stream that. Just to see what it's actually like. I started Bloodborne yesterday. Didn't go very far because a certain someone wanted to Skype me. I don't know who it was. Oh no. Let's take a second to appreciate what we have for granted, okay? No, this game is actually more cruel than Souls games because, like in Souls games, at least you die. Here, you wish you could die. But, like, they don't even let you do that. This music is so nostalgic, by the way. I haven't heard this playlist, like, in so many years. Good thing I played Sims. Say the line. I have a line. No, I'm get good. Praise the sun. By the way, Bloodborne would be so much better if it had 60 FPS. Like, my eyes like hurt for 5 minutes after starting the game. Then I started getting over it.
don't know how to do this. Badoo badoo. Oh boy, why would you do that? Scared me. Scared. Okay, no thinking, just doing it. Whoop. Great. What does that even mean? Pericolo di caduta. Can someone like translate it in Google?
If this video gets 10,000 likes, I'm gonna translate pericolo di caduta.
Yeah, by the way, if you don't like this stream, I'm gonna have my mods ban you. Wait, what are you saying, Mr. Mod? What if there is a soap bar like in the kettle and he's trying like he's just getting cleaned all this time and we're just feeling pity? Meanwhile, he's clean boy. Oh man. So long to come here. It would be a shame if it all went away in an instant, wouldn't it? In it. Now, this is especially a Sims place in this game, because look at all this crap. Like, this is exactly how Elizabeth's first house in Sims looked like. Like, it's uncanny. How, they data mined her first house. It's actually scary, if you think about it. The exact same design and decor and like, placement of stuff. She's so talented in playing Sims, like, no mortal can, like, make a house like this in Sims. I mean, you know what I mean? Why are you doing those movements? Why are you doing those movements? I literally did not move my mouse. Oh boy, I'm scared. Oh boy, I'm scared. I am so scared. Danger of falling. Oh, those trolls. Oh boy, look at this slope. By the way, I think this is the farthest I have gone. Can I stand here? Stop. By the way, this is progress. I've never been this far before. Let's see how I will waste it now. Or I won't. Oh! Ooh! Ooh, what a god!
What is this? I forgot about this part. Oh my god. Let's take a moment again to appreciate stuff. Alright? What the fuck? Axelakos? This is treachery. Oh man. I can hear the bells. Thumbs up. I also forgot about this part. Thumbs up almost killed me. Fucking scared me just a bit. Is Caramel dancing from ABBA?
Oof. It feels like we're closer now. Composer and climber, designer and user. You could have refused, but you didn't. There was something in you that was.
Does anyone remember if this is close to the end or not? I think this is not a big game, but it has like huge time wastes on crappy parts. And I don't remember if this is getting close, like. The hue is getting blue, and I remember that the more blue it gets, the better it is. Also, I don't think I crossed the snake yet. A fucking snake. Okay, this is nothing, because you cannot fall from here. Five 5% in? You stink. Nay do. Can't believe I made you a mod just because you were my first viewer. You and that bot with free Tinder XXX hentai Tinder for sex stuff, hot milfs in your area looking for company and stuff. Pararurira parururu doo pa 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 doo 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 doo. Okay, how do we do this now? Not like this, I guess. This only launches you so far, maybe this. This doesn't launch you at all. The lyrics in this song are so deep that you would never understand the pain and suffering that the composer went through. Parurari ro intensifies. Can I sling myself up? Can I sling the schlong? Schling schlong? Can I sling the schlong? Whoop! I cannot sling the schlong. I take a small break in like 5 minutes to eat, I'll be right back. By the way, if Sims music is copyrighted, yeah. No, don't go. But you hate me. This. I'm gonna make you play this game, by the way. I'm so much gonna make you play this game. Yep, I am gonna do this. I'll make you stream it as well, not just play it. You're gonna, oh boy, that will be some content, like the 5 people that will be watching. 5 people, yeah, that's rich. The one person that will be watching, which will be like family member, will be so amused. The one person. Oh, almost. Okay. I see. I think I see how this is done. Not this. Not this either. I mean, how do you know? We must try to fit in the bathtub. And this is not a bathtub, by the way. Get your mind out of the gutter. This is a cooking pot. Bathtub stream, yeah, boys. Let's get this channel going. But I will be the one wearing the bikini, though. I will be the one with the bikini. It's 2022. You cannot judge me for this. If I want to wear a bikini. No, what a bikini. Oh boy, I made this hat was a lie. One second, guys. I have to forge something. Punk, 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 punk. Okay, what's happening there then? Is this safe? That's my question. Find out, won't we? Oh wait, this is actually, oh okay. I thought I didn't see this. I thought it was gonna let me down. Yes.
Oh, rise now, you're tarnished.
So was that rock part like the hardest part of the game? I don't even remember. I think it is actually. I think there are some places that you can, like, the game will screw you up.
What do you mean? I'm a gamer. I'm a gamer, bro. Like, I don't quit. Games quit me. I don't quit games. Also, by not quitting, I can boast that I made it. Also, this is a game that I always kinda wanted to play. But I, like, what's the point of playing this alone, you know? At least now people can suffer with me. While listening to Sims music. Oh boy, that was weak. You're welcome.
Come on, man. Why is this rock so slippery?
To boast that you did it, what do you mean? It's a challenge. It's a hard game, and you play it to boast that you actually did it. Like, next time you'll see me, I'll be like, oh man, I got over it. What did you do, hmm? Work? What do you mean? You have a life? What the fuck? Cringe. Imagine having a life. All the time you've been working the drugs, I've been working the sledgehammer. Can I become like XQC? Is this a chicken? I can't let my hair out like Asmongold's. Oh boy, I can't believe you exposed me like this. How can I ever recover? Wait, am I actually finishing the game? Is this like... will I start flying now? Also, Asmongold quit this game because, like, his arm was hurting too much. He only played until, like, not even halfway. You see that growth? Do you see that growth, man? Do you see it? 7 viewers and now 8. We are blooming. There is no stop in my meteoric rise.
Rise up, gamers!
You shouldn't count Elizabeth because she's a hate streamer, a hate watcher. Like, she actually counts as minus one, so it's actually 7 now. She's so excited to be here. She was like,
yeah, okay, I'm gonna click the link. Come on.
This part is not that bad. I hated the stairs part, which, like, I don't know why they made them so slippery. Wait. Give me a second. Alright. I'm gonna take a quick break, like 10-15 minutes, to go eat. Because, you know, I got so tired and I'm so hungry because I never ate in my life. Once this will be the first time I eat. Like, I didn't eat anything at all yesterday. Nothing at all. So I'm gonna be right back. Like, you can leave it open. You can come and go. Like, do whatever you want. So I'm gonna be right back. Oh, now this is my favorite song, though. Come on. I'm gonna let you enjoy Sims playlist. For a bit.